I'm gonna take over straight from you. It's my stream. It's my stream now. Oh, guys. Welcome to my stream.
Take over straight from you.
Oh, oops, I forgot to take over. There we go. There we go, fixed. Tell me if you guys can hear the audio correctly and stuff. I'm quickly setting up the screen still. I apologize. I thought I had it fixed, but I didn't. It should be working soon. No, it's not showing up yet. Huh. Well, let me do window capture. Maybe that will be better for DOSBox. Yep, there we go. It's kinda crappy that like this background thing is all fucked up. Let me fix that quickly. There we go. There we go, guys. If anything, if I should move this window, nothing should happen to the stream. Good. As long as that is fixed. Let's go! New game. So, we're Commander Green. We're kind of like a child that thinks he can take on the world. We built a space rocket in order to help people out, but we crash landed on a weird alien planet. So, without further ado, let's get started. If I click the ship, it says you need a joystick, a battery, a vacuum cleaner, and some alcohol. And that's an alien. It's called a Vorticon, but it doesn't harm you. This is a sign that reads, "This is neat." And that one reads die. Wait, Skype signed out? What? Did I lose internet connection? No, I'm still going. Huh. The fuck? And this sign obviously reads exit, so let's go. I played a bit before, so I know where to go. So let's go in here. And we get a weird statue. You hear in your mind, "It is too bad that you cannot read the standard galactic alphabet, human." You can if you actually keep playing. Eventually you find a building that has the whole alphabet and then the standard alphabet for our language. And if you go in here, you find a sign saying, "Behold a pogo stick." So, let's keep going. Which you need to beat this level. If you can see, I now have a key card, which I can use to open a door. And I don't. Children's game, guys. Children's game. The way you shoot is you press control and alt at the same time. Control is jumping, alt is bogo. And we got the battery. I kind of forgot how you save. Yeah, you can just walk over this level, it doesn't have anything. This green shit below kills you if your head touches that. Pretty sure this ice pellet is needed. Oh yeah, you get those new robots, which annoy the crap out of me. Pro tip, don't do that. Oh yeah, if those big guys see you, they run straight at you. Oh yeah, this says like garble garble. Yeah. You're doing your mind, gar. I fucking loved this as a kid. I was like, oh cool, another hint, and then it's like gar. Fucking troll level. Yorpish Whisper says, look for dark hidden bricks. You can see not, but they're upper left corner. Oh yeah, this level, I remember this one. Those dots? That's what they meant. It's a solid block.
Hmm?
Daar ben je hier. Harder. Mocht ik even wat anders. just woke up. Said he had a bad fucking dream in which he got stabbed, tried to attack the attacker, and then slides his hand open, so he's gonna get dinner. I don't know if he knew that I was true or not. Yeah, down there's a lot of enemies, I know. So I'm skipping all of that shit. I mean, this level is hard as it is, so... No? Oh crap, I totally forgot. This is one of the main bad guys. But I don't have a bullet to kill him. So, I'm boned. You cannot beat this level without killing him. I knew there was fire down here somewhere. So yeah, what we need to do is look for some bullets in order to kill that... goddamn, what was he called? I like this weird ass fucking name for these guys. Benchmark demos, like a very electronic test of a game code. So I need green and red. I just got a My memory is awesome. It's like you picked up a blue key card. Wait, what key card did I just pick up? My brain is like, are you fucking serious, mate? Oh, you dick. Yeah, see at the teddy bear? There's also those blocks. If you try to grab the teddy bear, you die. Oh god, more of these dick lots. Red, right? Yeah. I need to go back to get that fucking yellow keycard, don't I? Bellows. You cannot kill the Vorticon commander directly. Yep. I knew that. So now we got ammo. We just need to be careful not to fucking waste it. Oh, hey, Elbil. This is Commander Keen. I'm gonna kill the Vorticon commander even though I don't have all the other parts yet, because sequence breaking. Have faith, my son. Easy way to get up here. So yeah, let's kill the guy. Oh right, he's only the blue guy first. Ice block, you automatically walk, so it's not me that's doing the walking. But if you use a pogo, you can just stay in place. Shit. Shovel 9 dropped this off. More like a beta like a homage or something you call it. But no, it's actually a Shovel Knight ripped off what's it called? I was gonna say Darkwing Duck, but I actually mean another one. Okay, so you see this guy, right? If you try to shoot him, like a force field is just around him, and it even says that in the ending. It's like, oh, the smart bastard had just like a force field, so he couldn't even like hit him at all. And it's like, thank God you thought about shooting this. Watch, 3, 2, 1. Killed the shit out of that guy. By the way, if you do make it past him without shooting, you can get that teddy bear. So yeah, we got two parts with. We need the controller and we need the vacuum cleaner. Don't get dirty thoughts, guys. Yeah, I can see your thoughts. Stop that right now. Especially you, Syrah. I see what you're thinking. Stop. Basically, this level is like one big maze. If I make weird jumps, it's because I'm looking at chat too much. God damn it, this game. Why? It's like you shoot using jump and the pogo stick at the same time. Who came up with that idea? It's like, oh hi guys, we need a shooting button. Oh, let's use spacebar. Meh. Let's not. Damn it. interesting. I knew it. I knew there was an enemy there. My childhood flashbacks were like, dude, watch the fuck out, there's an enemy there. As a kid, that scared the shit out of me. I was like, just as I entered that tunnel, he was like midway, and then I died and I like slammed the keyboard. Mom was like, what the hell are you playing? I'm like, mannequin. She's like, that wasn't a scary game. I'm like, yes it is, trust me. Oh god, I need multiple key cards from the maze. This is Scheme 1, by the way. I had to re-download it. Look, I have it original, but for some reason it said like, oh, you're missing files and shit. I'm like, what? No, I don't. I had it copied straight from my like backup diskettes. Like, why would it be corrupted? And I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna fucking download it from the internet. Also, fuck this level. Jesus Christ. I think I had to go down here. Yeah, this basically means you can only go from the bottom and then up. So somewhere I missed like three keys. Screw you, childhood. Oh, cool. Wait. How do I boot the game up then? There's no fucking command to boot the game up normally. I don't know, I'm looking like maybe 50 times now, but what the fuck happened? Grand intellect. But yeah, these round levels you cannot skip, these ones you can. Shooting is still the same.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Thank you.
Since he pushed me off the pole instead of me manually leaving the pole, that has a flag in the game. That it's the same flag for taking you to the secret level near the end of the game. So when I exit the stage, it's gonna walk way.
Thank you.